Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Matthew chapter 25 verse 40. And the king will answer and say to them, "Assuredly I say to you, inasmuch as you did it to one of the least of these, my brethren, you did it to me." This scripture talks about the future when Jesus comes back. Bible says he will come in the glorious presence, and he will be seated on the glorious throne. Then he will segregate people as sheep and goat. Then he will tell the people, those are going to stand on at the right hand side of Jesus, he will tell them, "Enter into my eternal joy, because you did something to the poor, you did something to the least. You gave water, you gave clothes, and when they were in prison, you visited them." Then Jesus told, "You did it to me." Maybe the ministry which you are doing, it's not very familiar, or it's insignificant. Maybe nobody knows, but Jesus knows. Whatever you do to the poor or the least people, you are doing to Jesus. Whatever you do, you are doing for the Lord. God will honor, and the Lord will bless you, and the Lord will encourage you. God will tell you one day, "You did it to me." So never give up. Don't leave your ministry, or don't leave your good things which you are doing to the poor people. Remember the poor people. Remember the needy people. Whatever the way you can help them, do it. You are doing to Jesus. Shall I do a word of prayer? Lord, help us to remember the poor and needy people. Help us to reach out them. Help us to do a good things in their life, O God. Lord Jesus, thank you for the word of encouragement. Whatever we do to them, we are doing to you, Lord. So honor your children, bless them, encourage them. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Amen.